Remember, India won the toss and put Pakistan into bat.
They got off to a good start. Lucky we chased down 353, but this was the first wicket to fall. Sai Sudarshan needed to play a full shot and kicked out of the hop edge. And then Nicky Jones falling the victim, playing the full shot too. He was not seized, but he had to walk back to the dressing room. And this was Abhishek Sharma playing the cut shot into the hands of the point leader. And then it was Nishant Sindhu going for a big one. That was skipper Yash Dhul going big against the left arm chairman of Mokeem. And this has been the problem. The spinners picking up wickets on a regular basis here. Riyan Karat comprehensively beaten. Mehran was the man picking him up. And then Mokeem once again finding the edge of Ashif Rana.
Pakistani. Oh, straight him up. Andan Jekar has been bowled by Iqbal. And that's it. Pakistan have completed the job. They retain the title. It's a comprehensive performance from Pakistan. They batted first and piled up a huge score. And then they are relentless when they were defending the score that they set for India. And this is something that they will really cherish when the Pakistani side. The umpires are obviously waiting to see if it was a legal delivery. But the Pakistan team is already celebrating. And looks like it's a legal delivery. And that's the end of it. Pakistan win this edition of the Emerging Asia Cup.
And the Shaheen score. They score high. Winning by 128 runs, a comprehensive win. And it's official. Pakistan is the World Asia Cup. Second team to be able to do that. Emotions, drama, and some new heroes for the next generation.
Of course, they will cherish this for the simple reason it's against India A. And as far as the India A side is concerned, nothing to be ashamed of. They have had a very good campaign in this edition of the Emerging Asia Cup.